for Gustav Mahler Youth Orchestra, conducted by Sir Colin Davis, Sibelius's Second Symphony. Gustav Mahler Youth Orchestra's appearance at the proms made possible by Munich Re. And with that performance, the end of a summer tour that's taken the orchestra's players from Bolzano to Dresden, San Sebastian, on to Lucerne, Amsterdam, and finally London. The orchestra, founded in 1986 by Claudio Abbado with the idea of bringing together young Austrian musicians with their compatriots across the Eastern Bloc in the former Czechoslovakia. Since 1992.